what about even migrants coming by way of knockouts? From Brockton, Massachusetts, ladies and gentlemen, this is Antonio Lino Chavez Fernandez. And his opponent fighting to my left out of the blue corner, he comes in wearing whites with gold trim. His official weight's 148 pounds. His record a perfect one, 9 bouts, 9 victories, 6 of those coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, by way of Sumy, Ukraine. He is a 2012 Olympic bronze medalist for Ukraine. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Taras Real Deal Shenestuk.
Thank you.
gentleman we are allowing Antonio Fernandez to be attended to, but let's give him a round of applause. It appears as if he will be okay. He's smiling, he's responding. So this is just a medical precaution. But it looks like he's okay. He is responding to the ringside physicians. And it looks like Antonio Chavez Fernandez will be okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes at 1 minute 41 seconds of the first round for your winner by knockouts and still undefeated, Tomas Real Deal. Well, Tadas, what an impressive performance here tonight. What a way to begin 2015, a knockout. Your thoughts on the win?
It's a good knockout and a good fight for me. And I had hard work in the gym with my coach. And thank you, everybody, my team, my fans, and my family.
What was the key to you starting so strong? As soon as the bell rang, you immediately seized control of the fight.
Почему ты начал сразу так быстро, сильно? То есть, как только бой начался, ты сразу начал выбивать агрессивность?
I'm just fighting. It's my style. I'm not in a hurt, and it's knockout happen. I'm happy.
Well, under, you didn't even go a full round. Let's talk about what you want to do here in 2015. You had a stellar last year, but this year I know you're looking forward to bigger and better things ahead of you.
I hope this year will be very great for me, and I will be champions this year. I will try.
What's next for Tadas Real Deal Shellis Duke? What is the timetable that you love to be back in the ring?
No. We need a little rest after a good camp and a good fight, and I come back in the spring.
And ladies and gentlemen, again, it's great to see Antonio Chavez Fernandez giving a brace despite the knockout. Tadas, you have a lot of success here at Turner.